This is Inspector Clouseau of the Saturday on the 1st of April. Yes, it's April Fool's Day. Well, what's more shocking is it was like a flock of human seagulls at the park the last couple of days. Yes, not social distancing at all, leaving lots of mess, crap around and smashing bottles everywhere. It's like, I ran so far away. They were flocking like seagulls, you know, and social distancing, toileting out the window, yes, possible fighting going on. It's like birds pecking one another, you know. It's overcrowding, you know, and what a mess. It is a disgrace. And this happened in Wales. Well, we know what Wales is like. And then in England, it's just as bad, you know. It's like the Pied Piper of Hamlet, everyone, you know, chasing COVID around the park and spreading it with all the crap and all the waste and the tins and the bottles smashed everywhere. Disgusting behaviour. The inspector said, you've got to cut it out. You know, it really is bad news. Well, there we are in England as well. So here we are. Let's